It is very important that your cane is the right height, so here's how to do it. The top arch of the cane should be in line with your wrist bones. So as you can see, this would be way too short because my wrist bones are all the way up here and the cane's down there. And this would be too high because the cane's all the way up here and my wrist bones are down there. Press this button and play around with it until it is exactly the right height and the arch is in line with your wrist bones.